It's your boy DJ Teddy. Give you a review on the Harbinger 2215. And I'm giving you the review on the 2215, which is the upgrade from the 2115 that Harbinger just came out with. Man, these things are so awesome. So awesome. I'm just using them for a church event at my church. I'm gonna let y'all see what it look like. Great sound. It's the front. Yeah. I say I love these speakers, I love these speakers. Got two inputs here. And this one right here is when your daisy chain. When you want to plug it into another speaker just like this one. You got your highs here, you got your lows right here, input 1 and 2, gain 9, you got your front LED light, you know, it's, you can just use it for just a regular signal light, or like if you want to see if you're clipping or something from a distance, you know, you from you. Now the one thing I learned about when you use input 2 and you daisy chain it to another speaker from your mixer going to input 2, when you daisy chain it to another speaker from this socket here, make sure you put it in another speaker, put it in the next speaker and input 2. And this input 2 gain here controls both speakers. So when you got both speakers hooked up, when you daisy chain it out of one speaker to input 2 on the next speaker, your input 2 on your first speaker controls the second speaker's volume.
No.
That is no. You told me no.
Blow. Blow. So, you know, they never had a video up. So, you know, they never had a video up with on daisy chaining power speakers. So, that's my review I'm doing on it. So when you daisy chain two speakers like that, put it in input 2 and daisy chain to the second one. This one right here. Doing a review on it. I'm loving this speaker, you know what I'm saying? So that's my review on the Harbinger 2215. Practice and enjoy.